Ну да, видно. Oh, there's no light. Oh yes, it's light. It's logging.
Yeah, really.
So it's working. So we can insert a new log. Do you have both loggers? There should be two loggers.
More than 2 years, Natalia. But after 2 years...
I need log... yeah, I need the other logger.
I think... Or not?
I don't think it is, but... Sorry. Вы какой-то режим поставили. Do you have the other... Oh, sorry. Yes, thank you.
Когда хотите снимать, он пускает, да?
Да.
Он начинает тикать, он снимает, а то его время через время. Это какой-то
режим. So it's recording once every hour. They record for almost 2 years.
Okay.
Not quite, but nearly.
Вот так она щелкнула, что? Да, но он все время. Что там 20? Где-то что-то, наверное, кнопочку какую-то нажали случайно. Он, наверное,
Where is the cable from this one?
That one
it's
inside.
Another system.
Ah,
yeah.
It's not as good.
Yeah.
These are better.
Okay.
But this one I can put in here. And
Victor, we will be installed the same logger in the
Yes. I'm burying the logger because I don't want people to see it.
Нормально снимает, да? Ну вот, не знаю, что там ему вздумалось пикать. Еще раз, да? Еще, это на какой период сейчас? На год?
No, just under the surface.
Yeah. Surface temperature.
Yeah, I need to do them just under the surface because I really want to know what's in the surface of the soil.
Yeah.
Not deep down. Because that's where most of the animals
it may be if it's sunshine, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
You must be out of the sun. Mm-hmm. The sun must not be able to shine there. Mm-hmm. Otherwise you'll just record the thermal response of the sensor to insulation and not to soil temperature. So that goes like that.
На какой период его ставить сейчас?
На год? Два. До 2 лет работает.
Значит, он на следующий год должен сюда прилететь?
Итвокс. more than 2 years.
Build up the little cairn again.